stone punch, same as the rivet head. Get this hot with a torch, boom, drive it in there. A little deeper than what the rivet head is, and then the rest you just grind. Sink the hole first. Some people take a ball bearing, set it up there, bam, grab that in. Gets that nice dome shape. And when you do your grinding on your rivet header or your rivet set, which is what this is, or rivet head or whatever, use your rivet. You grind it just so there's a little bit of the rivet sticking out. You don't want the rivet to be below the surface here. You want it to be solid, a little bit above. Otherwise, if the rivet sinks all the way in here, you never get a tight rivet. The rivets you're buying out are dead soft, so you can set them cold. When you put the leg on that way, like that, like some of the students did. I said, well, you get experience. They're all not a